Why did you photograph them?
It was my way of remembering their appearance, their physical beauty. I also wanted to keep something. If I couldn't keep them there with me whole, at least I felt that I could keep their skeletons. And I even went so far as planning on setting up an altar with the 10 different skulls and skeletons.
Smuggled dank when I'm traveling, I'm sick of the sex trafficking. Pregnant women sacrifice to satanic practices. Watch out what I'm saying, cause the government's always tapping in. Summon the Daedric dagger, grab the devil and start stabbing him. Then bathe in his blood, sipping Christ up on my chalice. Body sick into a lettuce, feel my conscience slowly vanish. Snuff sniffing just a minute, Scarface stuck inside his palace. Dizzy dust inside my bowls, got me dusted for the grave. Took too many bars, crashed my whip, gotta beat the case. Feeling like a motherfucking waste. Cut that snub nose and I'll blow my fucking face. I'll be dead in a minute, so just forget it. Yo, bitch, round my broomstick like Quidditch. Have it dripping like a spigot when I hit it. Pope's ashes in the black, smoke dancing like the devil. Rope strangling my neck, I'm in the shed looking for shovels. Catch me sharpening my bezel, slicing every